Hallelujah. help the men and the Lord, which made heaven and earth. Praise the Lord. One more we are looking at this morning. One more we are trusting to help you this morning. But it's just that our help, not really about it, but my help come from the Lord, which made heaven and earth. No, this morning I want to talk about the help of God. And what we reminded me when I was telling this, was some years ago, we had very, very serious financial issues, very serious. We couldn't pay our children school, and we were like, what are we going to do? And my husband remembered this is for a very, 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 very rich man. And we said, we thought, good for him. We went to him. We said, good for him. We told him all this. And he said, what's the name? We have this
Your hands over. Abba, you have no time for.
My head up and help in time of trouble. That guy worship you. That guy give you praise. Thank you, my Father. Thank you, Lord. At Daniel Abato, I thank you, my Father. Around your shame, I worship you. I will go to and worship you. I said, oh, the carrier, I worship you.
Help me, my Father. Oh, Father, help me. Help
Father, help me, O God. Abba, send help to me. You are the source of help, my Father. You are the source of my help, O God. You are the source of my help. Lord, send help to me this morning. Send help to me. What area do you need that help? What area do you need that help? Tell the Lord the area that you need help this morning. Mention it to the Lord. Mention those areas to God. Abba, send me help. Send me help, my Father. You are the source of my help, O God. Send help to me, my Father. Mention the areas where you need help this morning. Tell it to the Lord this morning. The Lord is here to hearken unto you. Tell it to the areas where you need help this morning. Papa, help me. Help me, my Father. You are the source of my help, O God. Send help to me, my Father and my God. Send help to me, my Father. You are the Lord of help and earth, my Father. Lord, please make haste to help me. Make haste to help me, my Father. Make haste to help me, my Father. Papa, they are mocking me. They are mocking me, my Father and my God. Papa, they are mocking me, O God. Daily, my Father, they mock me. Daily, they mock me, my Father. Lord, you are the source of my help. Send help to me, my Father. Lord of heaven and earth, O God. Please make haste to help me. Make haste to help me, my Father. Lord, make haste to help me, my Father. Baba, make haste to help me. Make haste to help me, my Father. Lord, God of heaven, make haste to help me. Hey, Baba, they are mocking me. They are mocking me, my Father and my God. Baba, they say, there she goes again. There she goes again. Yabura. Baba, help me. Help me, my Father. Help me, O God. Baba, help me. You are the Lord of heaven and earth. Please make haste to help me. In the name of Jesus. Papa, make haste to help me. Make haste to help me, O God. Make haste to help me, my Father. In Jesus' name we have prayed. In Jesus' name we have prayed. Psalm 33 verse 20 says, our soul waits for the Lord. He is our help and our shield. He will say, Father, my soul is waiting to see the manifestation of your help. Arise, O Lord, and help me in the name of Jesus. My Father, my God, my soul is waiting. My soul is waiting to see the manifestation of your help. Lord, arise and help me. Arise and help me in the name of Jesus. Daddy, arise. Arise and help me. My soul is waiting for the manifestation of your help, O God. Daddy, arise and help me. Arise and help me, O God. Arise and help me, my Father. Arise and help me in the name of Jesus. Lord, arise and help me. Help me in the name of Jesus. Daddy, help me in the name of Jesus. Daddy, please help me in the name of Jesus. Arise, O God. Abba, arise and help me. Arise and help me. Arise and help me. Arise and help me. Arise and help me, my Father. Arise and help me, O God. In the name of Jesus. Lord, arise and help me. Arise and help me. Arise and help me, my Father. Arise, O God, and help me in the name of Jesus. Help me in the name of Jesus. Help me in the name of Jesus. Baba, help me, O God, in the name of Jesus. Help me. Help me. Help me. Help me in the name of Jesus. Thank you, Father. In Jesus' name, we are prayed. In Jesus' name, we are prayed. Isaiah 41:10, and where it says, fear thou not, for I am with thee. Be not dismayed, for I am thy God. I will strengthen thee. Yea, I will help thee. Yea, I will uphold you with the right hand of righteousness. You say, Father, uphold me with the right hand of your righteousness and help me. Daddy, uphold me with the right hand of your righteousness, O God, and help me. Father, uphold me, O God. Uphold me with the right hand of your righteousness and help me. Uphold me. Uphold me with the right hand of your righteousness, O God, and help me. In the name of Jesus. Father, uphold me. Uphold me. According to your promise, O God. Baba. Lord, uphold me with the right hand of your righteousness and help me. Help me, my Father. Help me, O God. Help me, my Father and my God. Baba. Help me, help me. Help me, my Father. Uphold me this morning, O God, with the right hand of your righteousness and help me. Help me, my Father. Help me, O God. Help me, my Father. Baba, help me. Help me, O God. Help me. Help me, my Father. Help me. For in Jesus' name, we are prayed. In Jesus' name, we are prayed. Psalm 144 verse 8. Psalm 144 verse 8 says, our help is in the name of the Lord, who made heaven and earth. You say, Father, let divine help locate me this season. In the name of Jesus. Baba, let divine help locate me in this season. This is in this season, my father and my God. This is the season I need to help my father. Let the God divine help protect me. Let your divine help protect me. Ah, Papa, you are the Lord who made heaven and earth. Let divine help protect me. In this season, oh God, in the mighty name of Jesus. Daddy, let divine help protect me in this season. Ah, in the name of Jesus. Daddy, thank you. For in Jesus' name, we are praying. You say, Father, I commit my life into your hands. Please don't let my attitude take away my divine helpers. Ah, my Father and my God, I commit my life into your hands. I commit my life into your hands. Please don't let my attitude take away my divine helpers. In the name of Jesus, Lord, don't let my attitude, my Father. Don't let my attitude, my Father, take away my divine helpers. In the name of Jesus, let me commit my life into your hands. I commit my life into your hands. Ah, Papa, don't let my attitude take away my helpers, oh God. Don't let my attitude, oh God, take away my helpers. Don't let my attitude, oh God, take away my helpers, my Father. In the name of Jesus, so shall it be. For in Jesus' name we pray. You say, Father, in the name of Jesus, every enemy that stands as hindrance to my divine help, Father, let your Holy Spirit raise up a standard against them. Ah, in the name of Jesus, Father, every enemy that stands as hindrance to my divine help, let your Holy Spirit raise up a standard against them. In the mighty name of Jesus, let your Holy Spirit raise up a standard against every enemy of my divine help. In the mighty name of Jesus, every enemy, ah, Baba, every enemy that stands as hindrance to my divine help, Father, let your Holy Spirit raise up a standard against them. Raise up a standard against them. In the name of Jesus, Marikama Shatana Lima Sondolepa Shatarikama Masutana Lima Shatarepa Baba. Father, raise up a standard, oh God, against every enemy standing, oh God, as a hindrance to my divine help. Raise up a standard against them. Raise up a standard against them by your Spirit, oh God. In the name of Jesus. Ah, Papa, every enemy of progress, every enemy of my progress, Daddy, by your Spirit, oh God, raise up a standard against them. Raise up a standard against them. In the name of Jesus, so shall it be. For in Jesus' name we are praying. You say every device of the wicked that has been organized against my divine help, frustrate them, O God. That has frustrated them. Every device of the wicked that has been organized against my divine help, Father, frustrate them. In the name of Jesus, frustrate them. Frustrate them, my Father and my God. Wherever they have gathered against me and my divine help, Papa, frustrate them. Frustrate their efforts, O God. Frustrate their efforts, my Father. Frustrate their efforts, my Father. Frustrate them, my Father and my God. In the name of Jesus, my Father, frustrate them. And about every device of the wicked that has been organized against my divine help, Father, frustrate them. Frustrate them, my Father and my God. Frustrate them, O God. Frustrate them, my Father. In the name of Jesus, frustrate them, my Father. Frustrate them, O God. In Jesus' name we are prayed. In Jesus' name we are prayed. I'm going to take like just 2 minutes to pray for Nigeria. I was crying when I was praying this morning because of what's happening in this nation. The shedding of innocent blood. We are going to pray. You might say, well, it has done my business. I'm not here to pray for anybody. I'm going to pray for my own shoes. But, my people have gone for that. It's about the parents of this body. It's like they're carrying a firewood. Let's pray. Those people that are killing people in the north of America, they are making sacrifice of blood. They're sacrificing blood. They don't sacrifice our own tears. As you sacrifice blood, we sacrifice tears because this morning, we need to ask that God will remove that peace. We need to go to our peace. That's why they can take a nice story. Let God take away the peace, Father! Take away the peace of God who has caused this bloodshed in Nigeria.
fight our tears this morning to you, Father. Lord, you forgive our tears and fight for us, O God. Put an end to the shame of innocent blood, my Father. Oh, they have made women widows. They have made men widows, O God. They have made children orphans, my Father. Lord, it will be enough, my Father. We show our tears to you this morning. Father, at the sacrifice blood, O God, to their gods, my Father. We sacrifice our own tears to you this morning, my Father. Lord, take away their peace. Take away their peace, my Father. Lord, bring confusion in their midst, my Father. Let their sword turn against each other, my Father. Let them begin to kill each other, my Father, my God. Let there be confusion in their midst, O God. Lord, we sow our tears to you this morning. We sacrifice our own tears to you this morning. Lord, and we sacrifice blood to their God, O God. King of glory, look upon us with mercy, O God. Put an end to this bloodshed, my Father. Put an end to this bloodshed, my Father. Put an end to this killing, my Father, my God. Lord, put an end to it, my Father. Let it put an end to it, O God. Put an end to it, my Father. Let it put an end to it, O God. Put an end to it, my Father. Put an end to it, O God. In Jesus' name we have prayed. In Jesus' name we have prayed. Let's begin to be short for to appoint our ever-present head of King of Glory. Let's begin to appreciate you. Lord, we thank you for your love this morning, O God. Thank you for your love this morning, my Father. Thank you for being our Lord and our Savior. And I thank you, Lord, to be just for our help, O God. Thank you for answering our prayers, Lord. Thank you. God, I thank you. We give you all the glory. We give you all honor. We give you all praise, O God. We give you adoration, Father. Thank you for answering our prayers. Thank you because of the testimonies, O God. It shall be testimonies, my Father. And as we begin to look up to you, my Father, it shall be testimonies, O God. For in Jesus' name we pray. Let's get to that open this morning. We need to appreciate God. Let's appreciate him that we have nothing before him empty. Let's ask him to accept our church before him this morning, Father. We need to accept our open this morning, O God. And please let his come.